Hey guys, so Comicon had this cool thing with Nerdblock this year where they had like an exclusive box, so naturally I ordered one. So I got this a couple days ago, so we're gonna do an unboxing of it. So let's see what's inside. A hat, snapback hat, and it's Batman versus Superman logo in there. Here's the underside of the hat. Very cool. Pop figure in here, and it's Nightmare Batman. So there's that. Got some magnets. Open up here so we can get a better look at it. Right there. Got Wonder Woman, Catwoman, Harley Quinn, and Poison Ivy.
Shirt.
Spider-Gwen t-shirt.
Special
autograph here from Daniel Logan. It says it's got a certificate of authenticity. So let's take certificate of authenticity. Nerdblock, Daniel Logan. Open this and figure out who we got inside. Let's see. Let's see who we got. We got this dude here, MODOK. Daredevil decal, however you pronounce it. Comic books here, two Star Wars comic books. And we got an Attack on Titan, little notebook. Sticky notes, notepads, very cool. Alright, that was it, man. Guys, thanks for watching. Bye.